So now you
Correct.
have a card, and you've, let's just say you've gone through that whole process, and now you're ready to go through the questioning levels with that card, and you can go as slow as you feel like or fast.
Yes.
So there you
And
go.
slow, okay.
Yeah. Have you got a
Okay.
like a thing to write on to teach us?
Yes, I have already
Okay,
prepared.
don't forget to write them down in the target language on top, hyphen, and L1 just under that.
The questions should stay in English.
Correct. I don't write the English down. I mean the
Okay.
target
The
language.
Spanish, the tire
Yeah.
language. Okay.
So phase one's all about auditory. And then you get just relax and remember, it's comprehensible input is the goal. So all you have to do is, even online, it's not so hard. You just kind of look at us and see if we're engaged with you. And if most 9 out of 10 kids in a classroom are understanding, that's good enough. But if you have 7 out of kids understanding, that's a possible runaway renegade group that's going to go against you, especially if it's a popular kid who doesn't is too lazy to try to understand. And then now you have the seeds for a split class, which is, remember, the purpose of one of the purposes of the STAR, especially in phase one, is to instill discipline. But you won't have that problem with us right now. We'll be paying attention. So all you got to do is see, let's just see how far you can get around the STAR.
Right. Should I start with a town meeting with a start
Yeah.
artist
Yeah,
and
and you can
dots
act
and
like
so
we're
on?
in the second end of the second week right now. Now, last point, I promise. We will get to breakdown. Breakdown in coaching is when you, well, Jen did it. Remember when Jen, she got to the point where her mind was like jammed with too much going on. She was in a completely different part of her teaching mind, by the way. It was really cool. But you saw how brave she was and how she was able to confront the neurological noise, if you will, the neurological dissonance. There in her brain as a teacher, she ran into dissonance in her brain because her brain was saying, this is not the way you teach, you know? And what you have to say to yourself, yes, that may be true. This is not the way one teaches, but this is the way one teaches according to the research, the way the brain acquires languages. And you guys, I have such respect for, because I had this thought yesterday. Nobody's doing this. Nobody's confronting their neurology, the emotional disconnect, dissonance. It's very awkward, and people would rather just stay with the book. So if you get to breakdown because you're just getting too much piled up in your brain, I will stop. And that may occur every 10 to 15 minutes. It did with Jen. But if you're not having any kind of dissonant conflict in your brain while you're teaching, we'll just, everybody is invited. Sonia and I will definitely be making comments to the group in the chat. And then, so if you can just look over at the chat, come back, look over, come back, implement some of the comments in the chat or none, it doesn't matter. What we're asking you to do is get into flow. So now you just chose the card. Now, remember, this is like you got the coolest card all day.
Yes. So before we start, let's check what we have done last week. Clase, un secreto. Again, clase, un secreto. Muy bien.
If we didn't do it,
very good.
If we don't do it together, stop us and say, oh, that wasn't good enough. Everybody together, ready. And then all of us should.
Right. Okay. So then I need three volunteers for three jobs, or four. I need a professor two. Who wants to be professor? Professor dos. Diana, perfect. Okay, and I need also someone for another job, the artist. Who wants to be the artist? Do I have to change here because I don't see all of them? Who wants to be the artist? And I also need someone, a quiz writer, a volunteer for quiz writer, Seth. Very good, thank you. And the story writer. Who wants to be the story writer? Okay, then we have all of them. Thank you very much. So we have already done our town meeting. Okay, everything is okay. Yes. So let's start. We have a card here for Alex. Do you remember Alex? Here is Alex. Alex, very good, Alex. Thank you. Applause with Alex. Thank you. Alex, clase, un secreto. Let's try again. Clase, un secreto. Good, very good. Alex plays soccer. Alex juega al fútbol. Alex juega al fútbol. Okay. Alex plays soccer. Alex juega al football. Okay, class. Alex. juega. Al fútbol. 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 Clase. ¿Quién? ¿Quién? Juega al fútbol.
Alex.
Very good. Very good. ¿Quién? ¿Quién? ¿Quién?
Alex.
Alex. Applause. Very good. Very good class. You're amazing. Very good. So, class, how can we remember? Alex played football at soccer. Maybe a gesture plays. Soccer, do you have any idea how can we remember together this? You know, it could be walk. Do you have another? Do you have any idea?
The only thing I would suggest here is, as you go, because I know you're going through these, right? But the only thing I would suggest is there's a certain quality of mirth that you'll eventually put in there. And I can imitate, I can show you what I mean by it right here, just you can see it in me. Oh, and I could be really just kind of boring and just, hey, Alex plays football. Does Alex play? Well, but the fact that she plays soccer is just so. Alex plays soccer, you know, and so that's a teaching emotional component that you build in. You can't possibly be doing it right now because you're just getting going. But everything mechanically, and that's really the purpose of the coaching, is the mechanical piece. You can put the joy in later. You know what I mean? You can put all that in later. So mechanically, it's perfect. So go ahead. I'll just give you one. Just you want to look at that if you want.
Yes, I
Okay.
have.
Perfect. Go back to work.
Okay, so we were thinking about a gesture for Alex plays soccer. Do you have any idea how can we can't remember that Alex plays soccer? Some suggestion, Mariana, say it like this. Or maybe just did and with one finger, not just walking, because it could be we can confuse it with walk. Just stand, what do you think? And just like that.
I gotta say this in English because it's too long for me to write out. Each class will have one kid who makes a successful association. This is a very hard one for some reason. Let's just go on. We all know what it means.
Okay, good.
But every class will have one kid who does that. And as soon as they do it, they understand the game, what Blaine calls the game. The game is for them to figure out what you're thinking.
Yeah,
Well,
okay,
so they'll make an association and you'll go, yeah, that's it, you know.
Yeah. Okay, so then we have Alex plays soccer. So class.
Rhythm and music are on the
Yes. I was thinking about a melody, maybe Alex played.
Don't do it now because you're starting, it's originating from your mind. It has to come from your body and be unpredictable. So just because I'm saying find a rhythm, that's what Jen did so well. Jen did. But
let's try it maybe with a rap. Alex,
I mean, yeah, but then again, this is where a lot of CI people make mistakes because they think I'm supposed to make a rap now. That's not it. It's got to emerge spontaneously. So don't do it. You don't have to do any of this stuff. All you got to do is get some reps on. She plays football.
I wanted to do as a gesture for Alice plays soccer and then show me with eyes closed and show me then this gesture maybe.
That would be just fantastic if you could do that, because that's the message to everybody who's going to be working the next few months. There, everybody needs to hit those four, and then you can throw in. No, but thank you for playing. If I gave you some answer that wasn't good, but then you stop there. You stop there because you got the prepositions and they come in with where. Because then you start doing the prepositions and the spiraling down, which all involve the question where. So that's why I put them in that order.
Okay, class. Show me. Alex juega al fútbol. Let's try again. Let's try again all together. Class. Alex juega al fútbol. Show me. Very good. Very good. Now, show me again, once again. Alex juega al fútbol. Okay, now we are going to play a memory game. Close your eyes.
I'm so sorry. I should write it in the
chat.
It's
okay, it's okay.
It's a big deal. I really need for you to do it. Rocio was the first person to show this. She goes like this, and then she goes ring, and then everybody else picked up on that. Rocio is now the coolest person in the room, and you have to say, Rocio. That was it. That was you. All day I've been asking how to people would gesture, show me a gesture. But that was the best one because she couldn't use it. And Rocio's the best. And because you know what happened was because she couldn't just put her foot up you know, and because it's like down there, but so she goes like this, and then she goes wham and kicks them. That was absolutely brilliant. This, I know this is the end of the day, Rocio, but that was just totally, totally brilliant. Un aplauso, clase. Para
Aplauso.
Rocio.
I don't get here to see everybody here. I don't know, at the same time. I don't know how
no,
this works.
And that rock like I say, Rocio juega at football. We, you know, see, you know, what I mean? Just like, and it just start playing, just start playing. Oh, I can't play. I'm a teacher. Oh, back in your straitjacket. Conjugate this verb.
No.
Go ahead, sir.
No, no way. Not anymore. I'm really happy to have this. Okay, so yeah, I'm really, really nervous now, because in my classroom with my kids, is everything is another thing, and we enjoy it this way. Really, we enjoyed it. I'm with these skills. I'm really satisfied. Okay, so we were by Show Me. Okay. Class Show Me, Alex juega al fútbol. Yeah, let's do it again. Not everybody have to try it at the same time. So Show Me, Alex juega al fútbol. Very good. Very good. That is great. I love that. So, and class, quién,
Alex,
Ale. Alex, okay. Okay. Alex juega al fútbol. Alex juega al fútbol. Alex juega al fútbol. Alex juega al fútbol. Clase. Donde? Donde?